They're not at all how I pictured pirates.
I know, right? It's like, where's the friggin' parrot?
Neither of them has a sword.
No sword?
My God, they are not cartoons. These are real deal Captain Phillips pirates.
Sorry to break it to you, but Captain Phillips was just a movie.
It's a true story.
I think you're thinking of Sully.
Hank's crushed both of those movies.
Also,
Sully's a doc.
No, I don't think so.
They don't even have peg legs.